the third episode of this game. Last episode we spoke to the great White Chivo, and let's keep on talking to him. Warrior trainer and extra demand. Now before we begin, tell me, is your mother single? Does she have a type? Does she like bad boys? Okay though. It's kinda nice, this game. Kalaha, the temple that presented us, and whatever. Rooster uppercut. Rooster uppercut. Ah, now I can finally do that. Yeah, open that. There we go. Okay, nothing. Maybe I'm supposed to go back. I don't know. Yeah. Supposed to go there apparently. Here I couldn't go last time. Okay. Nice. Maybe. Yada! There you go! Oh my god. I'm a master. Look at these noobs, man. They don't even know. Okay. Press that and to knock enemies into the air for a combo. Oh my god. Okay, now it's just to, you know, knock these mother eaters. You're next, man. You're next, man. Yeah, let's just wait to get that back. Ha ha ha. And flawless, boom. Yeah. Oh, look at that combo, mate. Really? This game is Do I got money? Not enough. Remind you Who needs to dodge when you can do this? Like forever. This is so much fun, man. Okay. Masito, 100 hits. That was fun. Santa Lucita. Guess we're here. Ah, skeleton just came running through town carrying some girl. They took care to the top of the town, and yeah, the Diaz Los Muertos. Oh yeah, welcome to here. Yeah. Thanks, see ya. Yeah, cool, bro. Follow Kalaha and his minute. Those horrible band of Esqueletos came storming through the town. Some poor girl with them. I didn't even know what he said. Our compañero de the Banderas has gone missing, senor. You must help us find him. Okay. Is that him? Probably. Our banda has spread all over Santa Lucita to find our lost member. Without him, we cannot begin our East Coast tour. Yep, nothing much. What are you looking at? Decide to become an amateur treasure hunter. I'll let you know if I found anything. Yeah, I think this is a good place to end the episode. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys.